And he was just trying to push my buttons, and he was just, you know, kind of not taking the Lord serious. And I walked over to him, and I went, bam! I punched him in the chest as hard as I crumpled the kid. I just crumpled him. And I said, I leaned over and I said, Ben,
it's free real estate.
I led that man to the Lord right there.